The Soul Unto Itself by Emily Dickinson. The soul unto itself is an imperial friend, or the most agonizing spy an enemy could send. Secure against its own, no treason it can fear. Itself, its sovereign, of itself the soul should stand in awe.